In 1959, novelist John Hersey's The War Lover was published, creating the story of a volatile B-17 combat pilot who enjoyed his job just a bit too much. And this can be resembled by this crazy scene, which is they decided to shoot real B-17 low pass. Now that doesn't seem to be surprising, because this is 21st century. But just imagine in 1960s the stunt and shooting was not an easy task. In the movie, the setting was a fictional B-17 bomb group operating from England with the 8th Air Force. And to complete the scene, they required 3 B-17 bombers to provide enough airfield and airborne activity to recreate the feel of bomb group operations. An operational view from the film shows all 3 B-17. Careful editing and changing nose art produced the illusion that a whole bomb group of B-17 were taxiing around the Bovingdon airfield. So if you don't know, then now you know.